Hello, everyone. Thought I'd come on here and try to knock some of these contacts out. This, I don't know if I'm going to have any help anymore, but good possibility I may, I don't know. But I guess I'm not going to everybody's standards. I mean, I want to learn. I'm getting in a hurry, and I know it. So, after this one, it may be my last one. I don't know. I'll find out pretty soon. I'm going to get this contact knocked out real quick. You know, I'm learning all this stuff from somebody else. You know, I took it up on myself to do a little extra today, and kind of seems like I made some people mad, and I don't know. It's not as easy as people makes it out to be. I mean, once you get the contacts off, and once you get, you know, used to the solution and all that stuff, it might be pretty easy, but I ain't got that far yet. I tried to overstep my boundaries today because, you know, I thought I was ready. But I ended up mixing it up wrong and I didn't do right, and so I poured it out. But it is what it is. I mean, I just don't want nobody mad at me. Hey. Super hot snowflake. Yeah. All right. Hell, I was even doing this wrong. I was putting them in the vise and trying to melt them off and all that stuff. And I wasn't doing it right, and I couldn't get them off. So I was starting to get really, really frustrated, you know. Well, you see how easy it is to do it now, you know. It just takes a little bit of gas, I mean. And then hoping, like crap, that some of this stuff ain't tungsten. You know. Get her done. They're actually coming off there pretty easy. I mean, and I never thought it would be that easy. Because, I mean, I've had trouble with it, and trouble with it, and trouble with it. I might have trouble with this one because it's so long. But if it is, I'll take some more off. So, anyway, I mean, I'm hoping I still have a little help. You know, I don't want to make nobody mad. I'm here for the fun of it, just like everybody else. Love everybody. You know, if I overstepped my bounds and went, you know, out on a limb, I understand why, you know, you get upset. But because I don't know what I'm doing, especially when I gotta put the stuff on heat and everything. Trying to make some silver. Still, I don't know what I'm doing. But I will learn. And I won't do that crazy shit no more. Here they're gonna come over. It's okay. I'll get it over. Because I got too big. The copper on it's too big. So it won't budge. But I will put that in there, let her cool off, And now I know, now I know that I gotta take some more of it off of them. So here's one right here. I'll drop it in the vise. Tighten it up just a little bit. And I'll rock this back and forth and break that silver plated copper off there. Throw that in my silver or copper seal. And this in here, it might come off. It might not. I don't know. We're gonna find out. But if I don't have the people helping me, then this will be the end of the road for the silver. I don't know nothing about the chemicals. So, I guess my next copper run, all this stuff will go in with it. I don't want it to happen like that. It's the holidays. Everybody's busy. I mean, I don't celebrate Christmas. No, I don't have a holiday. So. I hope you all have a Merry Christmas. I don't really have nobody to celebrate with. So. I don't do it anymore. I don't have a very steady hand either, so that may be one reason. I guess it's still too big, so we'll try another piece. There we go. Right down the panel. That copper is hot. Let me dip my bucket. I ain't got a bucket of water. Get a bucket of water no more. Okay. These right here, I hope to be some good ones. We will find out. Holding that fire hurt my hand. Have a steady hand for shit. What I've been wrenching it on this table on my vise. This helps if you don't move around at all. Hopefully it just falls off. That top is pretty daggone thick, though, so I really doubt it. Hands trying to lock up on me. No steady hand. You can get them up there. There it went. Who's over there? Copper. Silver. Stone. I'm gonna try that big one there again. I hadn't done it today, but I mean, I had to get this daggone thing super hot. I got some of them off earlier, the same ones, and some triangle ones, and they're super thick, so it's really hard to get them. So we're gonna try again. I gotta get that sucker just piping hot, green. I have to switch tanks. These damn bat gas tanks, the little ones, are $15 a piece. I'm not trying to waste this stuff. I had to cut some more of that copper off of it. That is a hate to. Look how red that is. Don't want to pick that dude up. Alright. I'm going to pause this. Oh shit. I'm going to pause it. I'm going to go get something. Alright guys. Let me get you over here. Oh shit. Hold on a minute. Let me get you over here. I got a bunch of them off. See? And I went in there to get my scales. I got my little workstation. Got some of that crap cleared out of the way. But I gotta do some more work on it, as you can see, or not. I got a lot more work to do. Most of it's scrap. Anyway, I'm gonna set this up here. Get it lifted up. Okay. Don't know if that's quite good enough. Alright, let me get it set. Copper steel's still running. It's right there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put this towel up here and get a weight. I gotta turn my numbers down on that thing. Like I said, I don't know crap about this stuff. I just know a little bit that I've learned. I still ain't nowhere near making a bar, making crystals, none of that crap. Well, it is what it is. But I'm gonna keep cleaning these contacts off. I got it set on grams. And here's my contacts. So I'm gonna dump them out right there and dry them off a little as I go. Some of them may have a little tungsten in them, but we're not going to let that deter us. That sucker here is 5 grams by itself.
See how much we got. Some of these are heavy. And they're solid. I mean, solid. That there's got a little bit of a waffle pattern, so that's probably got a little tungsten in it, but it'll come out in solution. It might screw some shit up, but I mean, it'll be all right. So as of right now, I'm still trying to figure out what to do, when to do it, how to do it, you know, so I'll get there, but I am saving the silver, and it's adding up, but it sure is hard getting off there, some of them are. As of right now, yeah, that's got a little tungsten in it too. As of right now, I'm at, well, they're sticking to the towel. I don't know if y'all can see that or not. But I am at 79.2 grams. I picked it up and it screwed up. Alright, 79.4 grams. I don't know if you can see it or not, but that's what it is. I guess what I'm going to do now is hopefully I can get one of these guys to talk to me whenever I get a few more contacts melted off. Help me get them in solution. But with that, hope you guys have a Merry Christmas. I love every one of you. Silver Stole. I'm sorry, man. I wasn't listening to you. I wasn't listening to Jeff either. I'm sorry. I got carried away. Hey, I could have screwed myself up. Then I wouldn't be here. Anyway, guys, I'm going to end this, and happy holidays. I'm not going to end this. Happy holidays. My damn phone froze up.